What's up, YouTube? Hot Liver Tired here. All right, guys, I forgot my microphone. I did buy a microphone, finally. But I forgot it, so we're going just by the camera mic. I reached out to Canik with an email. They sent me a new recoil spring, and I have 105 rounds on the new recoil spring. So I wanted to do another video, but I didn't video any of it. But I'm probably going to shoot around 200 rounds today, at least 300. On the original spring that came with the Canik when I first bought it, brand new, after about 300 rounds, it started acting up. So the first 105, I didn't have any issues at all. So I'm going to go ahead and hit the 300 round today and see if I have any issues. If I don't, I will come back another day and shoot 200 or 300 more rounds. Anyway, here we go, guys. I wasn't really prepared today. I only have my 12 round or 13 round mag or whatever it is. 12 round mag. Yeah. I don't have my 15 round mag. So, but we'll do it anyway. 12 rounds at a time. See what happens. Okay, we're hot. Locked back, shot all 12 rounds. That puts me at 117, right? 117. Got them. I have to write that down. 117. This will be 129 rounds. No issue so far. Loaded all the way in the battery. Let's see what I can do now. I think I'm going to adjust my rear sight where I can get left a little bit. Just here. I mean, I'm going to move it where I can hit impact to the right one. All right, it locked back, no issues. Just ran by me. I'm not gonna turn the camera around, two does. All right, guys, this will be 141 rounds without any issues if I don't have any issues on this magazine. All right, it went in the battery. Trying to get behind my target. All right, guys, 141 rounds. It locked back to no issue. Here we go. What'd I say this would be? 153. This will be 153 rounds. If there's no issues. It went in the battery. Everything looked good. 153 rounds, locked back and no issue, mag's empty. So it's gonna be 165. I might try to shoot a little faster, but I don't know about my accuracy. I'll try it. I don't, if I shoot fast, I won't hit them all probably. All right, guys. Everything looks good. Let's go three fast rounds on that white plate. Back to slow-mo. Alright, it didn't have any failures. It locked back. Alright guys, we got 13 in here. It went into battery. Plate moves when you hit it. So 12 more be 177. All right, guys, that's 177 rounds on the new recoil spring from Canik. I'll shoot a little extra at the end to make up for it. All right. It went into battery. Kind of getting tired of shooting these same old targets over and over. That one don't move much. This one does. That moves a lot. See how my gun's shooting a little to the left? So I'm going to move this sight over and adjust that. But I don't have my tool kit with me today, so I can't do it here. Oh, last round. All right, no failed feeds. Lock back on last round. And so far, so good. See, I'm at 189, be 90. Be 200. I'm gonna put 11 rounds in this thing, get it to 200, and then I'm just gonna go 10 at a time, guys. That's too complicated for me to keep up with. All right, just 11 rounds in this mag. I'm gonna take it to 200, and then I'm gonna go 10 at a time. It's easier to keep up with. All right, guys, I went in the battery. I'm at 200. That's 10 more, guys. Alright, it went into battery. This will be 210 if I don't have an issue. Guys, it locked back. No issues. Shot them all. This would be 220. I'm slowly creeping to that 300 round mark where the first spring messed up on me. All right, it went in the battery. Guys, 10 rounds, 220 total, and no failure to feed, and it locked back. Okay, guys, this will be 230, right? 10 more rounds. All right. Tomorrow, I'm going to have to buy 200 rounds of ammo to make up for this. Here we go. See, I hit that plate, hardly moved. That's a heavy plate, guys. Uh-oh, guys, I had a failure to feed. It looks like... It looks like the nose of the bullet drove into the feeding ramp. Make sure that feeding ramp slipped up. It's a little bit dirty, but that shouldn't happen. Let's see if it goes in now. So I had one failure to feed. It went in the battery. I don't guess I limp wristed. I don't know, man. I might have been shooting the same targets all the time. I'm getting a little bit lazy, you know? All right, guys. It locked back and empty mag. Had one failure to feed. That's 230. I'm going to keep an eye on my grip, but make sure I'm gripping it good. So this will be 240, guys. All right, we're locked in good. Went in the battery. Here we go. Let me tighten my grip. Guys, it's 12 with a tight grip. No failure to feed and no issue that it locked back. All right. That's 240 rounds. All right, guys, I'm telling you, when I hit 250, I'm going to switch over to my 44 mag and get my thumb up ready. All right, here we go. Okay, it went into battery. Get my good grip. On, guys, another failure to feed. And I had a good grip that time. Okay. Same daggone thing, guys. Head on the edge of that feeding ramp. Might be a mag issue, I don't know. Because I always shoot my 15 round, I don't really shoot my 12. It went in the battery all the way, so let's do it again. Cleared it, locked back. So two failure feeds out of 250 rounds. That first one might have been my fault because I wasn't paying attention to my grip. I could have limp wristed it, you know, because I was getting laxed shooting all these rounds. So anyway, I'm gonna pause this.
Starting to cool off a little bit, and I got 50 more rounds to go to hit 300 on the Canik. On the road to 800, I hope. I don't know how many rounds it takes to break in one, but total through this gun, over 500 rounds. But on the new recoil spring, I got 250 and counting. Now that 250 rounds, I had two jams, failure feeds. Okay, here we go. Be 260. 10 more rounds. Let me make sure everything's right on this. Okay. Everything's good in the mag. No rattling. And it went into battery. Alright, here we go again, guys. 10 more. More. No failure to feed.
This would be 270, right? 270. I stopped at 250. I shot 10. That makes 260. This mag will be 270. Okay. Fed. It went into battery. So we're good. Try to keep a tight grip on this thing. It's a little jumpy, though. It's a little jumpy.
All right, 12 out of 12. Or 10 out of 10. I mean, I'm only putting 10 in here. That's 270.
And it locked back, everything going good.
It went in the battery good. I guess here we go.
I just wanted to shoot the fast one, guys. A little bit fast. Alright. Lock back. No failure to feeds. No issues. I might need to polish my feeding ramp a little bit, and that's probably what I'll end up doing now. Alright, guys, this is about 290. Like I said, I'm gonna shoot an extra mag just to make sure when I go back and look at the video, make sure I didn't mess up on my count anywhere. It went in the battery.
All right, guys, 12 or 10 rounds, 290 rounds total. It locked back, no issues. Cleaning that feeding ramp off. Barrel's getting a little hot, but you know. All right, guys, this will be 300 rounds. Everything's functioning. Right? Barrel's still a little warm, pretty warm. Let's go ahead and see if it. All right, it went in the battery. Get me a good grip here. Since this is the 10 or the 300 point, I'm gonna try to hit every target. I already missed one.
10 rounds.
That's 300 rounds. And I got to shoot one mag just to make sure that I got at least 300. That gives me 10 rounds for error on the math, because I lost track a couple times. That's why I went to 10 rounds. I was trying to do it shooting 12 rounds, but you lose your train of thought when you're shooting. All right. Okay, it went in the battery. Get a good. Alright guys, no fear to feeds. Locked back on the last round. Or on the empty mag. So there she goes. That's 300 and I'm gonna say 10. We'll see when I go home.